Life at MIT is a mixture of going out and having fun with friends and hardcore pizzaing.
A very light burn, right? And then it just kind of summons in, right? Two bites, you're getting to dangerous territory. Right? You're like,
yes!
You're like stepping into the inferno, you're just like, it's like you're about to step into a hot bite, but like, this is a little hot, but like, maybe it's not too hot, maybe it's not, right? And then you put your full body in that three bites, and three bites, you're like, I regret my decision, but you can't get back out because you have scars, and you're just like, you know, I'm gonna keep going full way all the way. And then you die.
What can you cook with?
Oh no!
The way you cook is funny. I mean,
I don't think funny is right. It's just like the best way I can say it, it's like it's not funny because it's so serious, and I guess that's what makes it funny.
Enjoyable.
It's enjoyable.
Yeah,
it's
look at it.
I mean, you go watch Sushi Chef mix shit and like pay $75 a meal up to like $500.
Yeah. See, we don't do that shit.
We don't do that though. I missed that. You're just bouncing around. What did you say?
Guys, I can move. Over's friend is going to live in my room for
you. Oh, okay.
Yeah, let you an email, Alva.
Wait. Over's friend, what is his name or her name? You don't know? You don't know?
That's creepy.
Does that mean that, like, can I, like, hang out in your room for a bit and just, like, get it? Okay, oh, that's Rondell. My god, stop it. I was like, who got this guilt of me?